Check that out.
Charlie.
Stop! Good God, man!
You almost got the
Charlie.
The what? The
Charlie.
Nobody knows when or how, but one day, that
Charlie
mysteriously appeared on the blacktop. Nobody knew who it belonged to. Nobody touched it. Nobody threw it away. And so there it sat, growing more foul and powerful by the day. Then one day, a kid named Darren Walsh made the biggest mistake of his life.
Darren touched the
chair. Charlie.
No, I didn't. I just looked at it. Really?
Darren had the
Charlie. Stash.
It was worse than nuclear cooties. He became an outcast. The only way to get rid of the
Charlie
was by passing it on to someone else. And so began the
Charlie
Cheese Touch frenzy. Friend turning on friend. Brother turning on sister. It was madness. Until a German exchange student named Dieter Müller took it away.
Charlie.
Charlie. Sadly for Dieter, that fact was lost in translation. Thankfully, he moved back to Dusseldorf and took the
Charlie
with him.
Patiently waiting for its next victim.
Wow.
This is a terrible place.
Charlie's place!
You're fine. You can just listen to me and my singing. But for now, there's no music video, not until at least 2020, which is when we are all, or at least when I'm.
You guys are already probably saying this is not a Supreme shirt. I know, not a Supreme shirt.
FBI, open up!